Praise you with adequate words, but you leave me speechless. And I so long to sing you the song you deserve, but it would be endless. I long to move your heart, I bring you something new. I tell how great you are, tell my praise to you.
It's like an ocean breeze blowing on your face, like a summer sun with its warm embrace,
like a gentle rain plays a sound for me. That's what I want my praise to be.
Like a fragrant rose in the early spring, like an eagle soars when it spreads its wings.
Whatever, Lord, you may need from me, that's what I want my praise.
Everything I could give you already possess. Lord, I'm so unworthy, yeah. I'm just one of the millions to stand and confess, and yet still you hear me. Your heart is open wide, you long for what I bring. I pray somehow you'll find this simple offering.
Like a gentle rain plays a symphony, that's what I want my praise to be.
Like a fragrant rose in the early spring, like an eagle soars when it spreads its wings.
Whatever, Lord, you may need from me, that's what I want my praise to be.
Like an ocean for us.
just for wallpaper, gates of pearl. Never seen nothing like it in this world. Rainbow of splendor around the glass throne, and a 10-lane highway of purest gold. Angel choir singing near the mighty band in sweetest harmony.
Where I heard you call my name.
like the soothing summer rain. Wasn't it thunder where I heard you call my name? Heaven's inflection, life's new direction. Your speaking words of comfort to my life. Your word in ovations, a loud it caused my heart to change, but a voice so still and tender, like the soothing summer rain. Wasn't it thunder where I heard you call?
You are good, you are good, and your love is good.
fire came, they knelt upon the ground, and with one voice they praised. They sang, "Come, Lord, Lord, let your glory fall."
Cross. the crow.
Oh, you rescue the souls of men.
spirit we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we hopelessly lost the way. You are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore.
Gently lift me when I am surrounded. Your love carries me. Your love is surprising, and I can feel it rising. All the joy that's growing deep inside of me. And every time I see you, all your goodness shines through. And I can feel this God song rising up in me. I can feel it rising, all the joy that's growing deep inside of me. Hey, every time I see you, all your goodness shines through. I can feel this God soul rising up.
Die for me. Balance and said in my heart, the battle was raging. Not all prisoners of war had come home. These were battlefields of my own making. See, I didn't know that the war had been won. Oh, then I heard that the King of the ages, he had fought
to make it harder. Build steeples out of stone. Fill books with explanations of the way. But if we stop and listen and break a little bread, we would hear the master say, love you, God.
I will never cease sweet to hold our newborn baby and feel the pride and the joy that he gives. Oh, but greater still the calm assurance we can face uncertain days because he lives.
And because he lives, I can face tomorrow.
can risk loving you. For the one who knows me best loves me most. Ooh, I am loved. You are loved. Won't you please take my hand? We are free to love each other. We are loved. I am loved. I am loved. I can risk loving you. For the one who knows me best loves me most. I am loved, you are loved. Won't you please take my hand? We are free to love each other. We are loved.
I said, if you knew, you wouldn't want me. My scars are hidden by the face I wear. He said, my child, my scars go deeper. And it was love for you that put them there.
I am loved, I am loved. I can risk loving you. For the one who knows me best loves me more. Love, you are loved. Won't you please take my hand? We are free to love each other. We are loved.
Forgive them, I repeated. I'm forgiven. For my Lord, I freely stand. Forgiven, I can dare forgive my brother. Forgiven, I reach out to take your hand.
I am loved. I am loved. I can risk loving you. For the one who knows me best loves me most. I am loved. You are loved. Won't you please take my hand? We are free to love each other. We are love.
I am love.
I am love.
I am love.
I am love.
I can risk loving you.
For the one who knows me best loves me more.
I am love.
I am love.
You are love.
You are love.
Won't you?
The marketplace is empty. No more traffic in the streets. All the builders' tools are silent. No more time to harvest wheat. Busy housewives cease their labors in the courtroom. No debate. Work on earth has been suspended as the king comes through the gate.
The king is coming. The king is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. The king is coming. The king is coming. Praise God, he's coming for me.
Happy faces align the hallways, those whose lives have been repealed, and broken homes that he has mended, those from prison he set free, little children and the aged, hand in hand stand on the globe. Who are crippled, broken, ruined, clad in garments white as snow.
The king is coming. The king is coming. I just heard the trumpet sounding, and now his face I see. The king is coming, the king is coming, praise God, he's coming for me.
I can see the marching throne and the flurry of God's trumpet fill the air of sin and wrong. The robes are now unfolding, heaven's grand stands all in place, heaven's choir is now assembled, it's time to sing.
If you could see what I once was. If you could go with me back to where I started from, then I know you would see a miracle of love that took me in its sweet embrace and made me what I am today. Just an old sinner saved by grace. I'm just a sinner saved by grace. Took my place. Now I live and breathe in freedom. With each breath of life I take, love and forgiveness. Back with the a sinner saved by grace.
How could I boast of anything I've ever
now I'm breathing free. the cries of the shackled from the onset of time. For the chains of defeat, there's no key. See the tears of the broken, the cries of the slaves. Is there no one worthy to set us free?
Then the crying is stilled as the chorus rings out. The shackled released from their chains, and thousands of voices are swelling the song. Worthy the Lamb that was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy the Lamb that was slain.
Found them deep. church, be the church. Let the people rejoice, for we've settled the question. We've made our choice. Let the anthems ring out, songs of victory swell, for the church triumph is alive and well.
You know, this old ship been through battles before. The storms and the tempest, yeah, and all the rocks on the shore. Though the may be battered, but inside it's safe and dry. It's gonna carry its cargo to the port in the sky.
God has always had a people. Many a foolish conqueror has made the mistake of thinking that because he had forced the Church of Jesus Christ out of sight, he had stilled its voice and snuffed out its life. But God has always had a people. The powerful current of a rushing river is not diminished because it's forced to flow underground. No, the purest water is the stream that bursts crystal clear into the sunlight after it has forced its way through solid rock. There have been charlatans who, like Simon the magician, sought to barter on the open market that power which cannot be bought or sold. But God has always had a people, men who could not be bought and women who were beyond purchase. God has always had a people. There have been times of affluence and prosperity when the church's message has been nearly diluted into oblivion by those who sought to make it socially attractive, neatly organized, financially profitable. But God has always had a people. Yes, it's been gold-plated, draped in purple, and encrusted with jewels. It has been misrepresented, ridiculed, lauded, and scorned. But God has always had a people. And these followers of Jesus Christ have been, according to the whim of the times, elevated as sacred leaders and martyred as heretics. Yet, through it all, there marches on that powerful army of the meek, God's chosen people who cannot be bought, flattered, murdered, or stilled. On through the ages they march. The church, God's church, triumphant.
Church, be the church. Let the people rejoice. For we've settled the question. We've made our choice. Let the victory swell, for the church triumphant is alive.
Listen, child of God, it's alive. Discouraged pastor, it's his church and it's still alive. Lonely missionary, sow that seed with confidence. The church is still alive. Old saint, you're not alone or forgotten. The church is still alive. It's alive, my broken-hearted friend. It's still alive. Busy mother, just keep trusting in Jesus. The church is alive. You're not alone out there serving the Lord, young student. Just keep looking to Jesus. The church is alive. And faithful Father, there's rest in the Lord. God's church is still alive. So family of God, hands and praise the Lord. The church, God's church triumphant, is alive. It's alive, my friend. Alive and well.
emotions give up all the dead that are in them. The graves open wide to set captives free, and those who are roaming the earth rise to meet him. Abraham the seed, as the sands of the sea,
these are they who have come out of great tribulation. They have washed their robes in the blood of the Lamb. They have come through much sorrow into great jubilation. They're redeemed by the blood of the Lamb.
Like a strong, mighty army, their voices are out of witnesses, sings freedom song as they enter the country.
Banner, it flies over the top. the oceans give up all the dead that are in them. The graves open wide to set captives free, and those who are roaming the earth rise to meet him. Abraham, the sea, as the sands of the sea.
These are they who have come.
Thank you. Jesus, oh Jesus, Jesus, let all heaven and earth proclaim, kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something about that name.
Jesus. Mere mention of his name can calm the storm, heal the broken, raise the dead. In the name of Jesus, I've seen sin-hardened men melted, derelicts transformed, the lights of hope put into the eyes of a hopeless child. At the name of Jesus, hatred and bitterness turn to love and forgiveness. Arguments cease. I've heard a mother softly breathe his name at the bedside of a child delirious from fever, and have watched as that little body grew quiet and the fevered brow cool. I've sat beside a dying saint, her body racked with pain, when those final fleeting seconds summoned her last ounce of ebbing strength to whisper her sweetest name. Jesus. Jesus. Emperors have tried to destroy it. Philosophies have tried to stamp it out. Tyrants have tried to wash it from the face of the earth with the very blood of those who claimed it. Yet it still stands. And there shall be that final day when every voice that has ever uttered a sound, every voice of Adam's race, shall rise in one mighty chorus to proclaim the name of Jesus. For in that day every knee shall bow and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is truly Lord. So you see, it was not mere chance that caused an angel one night long ago to say to a virgin maiden, his name shall be called Jesus. Jesus. Say that name with me, Jesus. Ah, there is something, something about that name. Now sing it.
But there's something about that name.
We pray for blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity. We pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering. And all the while, you hear each spoken need. Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise. We pray for wisdom, your voice to hear, and we cry in anger when we cannot feel you near. We doubt your goodness, we doubt your love, as if every promise from your word is not enough. And all the while you hear each desperate plea, and long that we'd have faith to believe. What if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? And what if a thousand sleepless nights are what it takes to know you're near? And what if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise? Betray us when darkness seems to win. We know the pain reminds this heart that this is not our home. It's not our appointments, or the aching of this life, is the revealing of a greater thirst this world can't satisfy. And what if trials of this life, the rain, the storms, the hardest nights, are your mercies in disguise?
So proud, my mind is so unfocused. I see the things you do through me as great things I have done, and now you gently break me, and lovingly you take me and hold me as my father. And mold me as my maker. I ask you, how many times will you pick me up when I keep on letting you down? And each time I will fall short of your glory, how far will forgiveness abound? And you answer my chant, I love you. And as long as you're seeking my face, you walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace. At times I may grow weak and feel bit discouraged, knowing that someone somewhere could do a better job. With you, I'm learning what your grace really means. The price that I could never pay was paid at Calvary. So instead of trying to repay you, I'm learning to simply obey you by giving up my as long as you're seeking my face, you'll walk in the power of my daily sufficient grace.
highest of heights to the depths of the sea. Creation's revealing your majesty. From the colors of fall to the fragrance of spring, every creature's unique in the song that it sings, all exclaiming, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim. You are amazing, God. Who has told every lightning bolt where it should go? Or seen heavenly storehouses laden with snow? Who imagined the sun and gives source to its light? Yeah, conceals it to bring us the coolness of night. None can fathom, indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. All powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim. You are amazing, God. Yes, you are amazing, God. Indescribable, uncontainable, you place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. You are all powerful, untamable, awestruck we fall to our knees as we humbly proclaim. You are amazing, God. You are indescribable, uncontainable. You place the stars in the sky and you know them by name. You are amazing, God. Incomparable, unchangeable. You see the depths of my heart and you love me the same.
Christ died for me to pay my debt, to set me free. Invisible, you will not always be, 'cause you're coming to reign as our King, and the saints will fall down at your feet. You're the God of forever, ever amen, the Alpha Omega, beginning and end. And we sing hallelujah, we worship Him, immortal, invisible God. We sing hallelujah, we worship Him, immortal.
I think of streams that weave through desert glens. As beauty comes alive, I think of a healing fountain of your grace in my life, in my life. And I think of you who shines with endless light through broken jars of clay. And I think of you redeeming every part of each day that you've made. And I think of you. And I think of children laughing full of wonder and families reconciled. Think of the joy that's found in answered prayer. And it makes me smile, makes me smile. And I think of you who shines with endless light through broken jars of clay. I think of you redeeming every part of each day.
Move on. your forgiveness for every confession. You are beauty, goodness, blessing. You are love. You are healing for every sickness. You are power in every weakness. You are mighty, holy, faithful. You are love. Oh God of the heavens, you descended from your throne, gave a son.
place where I reside. When I'm at the stage of shaking my head as I look back on my life. When I'm halfway through the grieving but not quite through the end, when I cannot see the end or which road I'm supposed to take.
For there's one Lord who leads, and those
steep the cost. I have learned when I am lost, it's there that I am found. Cause I am found as your daughter, as your child, as one purchased by your blood. And though there's nothing I can add to such a perfect sacrifice, how can I offer you less than all my life? For I've one life to lose and one chance to find a new.
More precious, more worthy, man. loves the ballpark, but lately he ain't coming round. Things have been so different since his youngest boy left town. The fighting seems so harmless. Family sometimes disagree. It's hard to know the reason why he finally chose to leave. But he's gone. His father waits, and he is watching, and he is hoping, though his eyes are weary, his arms are still open, and his prayer, so softly spoken. Rocking chair. Does his boy remember all the love the family shared? And is he cold out there alone? And he is watching, and he is hoping, though his eyes are weary, his arms are still open, and his prayer, so softly spoken.
Jesus, you are stronger, more than any other. sa'yo. Sa bagyo ng buhay ay ako ang siyang aakay sa iyo. Anumang sigwa, akong karamay mo.
This is your Hope Community Radio, 92.9 FM. Please join us for a time of inspiration through hymns, contemporary music, and spiritual songs. May you feel the love of Jesus Christ, our only Savior and Lord. Our devotional selection today is taken from the letter of John, the beloved apostle of Jesus, as found in the New Testament in our Bible. In this letter, John emphasized the importance of belief and behavior. What you believe should affect your way of life. To John, it is important that you truly believe in Jesus Christ as God, who became flesh and dwelt among us. If you therefore believe in Him as your God and Savior, you should live a life that pleases Him. And like Christ, others will see God in your life and also believe in Jesus Christ. Here now are His words in 1 John chapter 1, verse 1 through 4. That which was seen from the beginning, which we have seen with our eyes, which we have looked at and our hands have touched, this we proclaim concerning the word of life. The life appeared, we have seen it and testified to it, and we proclaim to you the eternal life, which was with the Father and has appeared to us. we proclaim to you what we have seen and heard, so that you may also have fellowship with us. And our fellowship is with the Father and with His Son, Jesus Christ. We write this to make our joy complete. To explain these words, notice in this story, A Dialogue in the Dark is an exhibition, a presentation, in which all the tour guides are visually impaired. All the visitors are in the dark, literally. Instead of relying on sight, visitors must use other senses as they navigate darkened galleries that replicate familiar environments like a grocery store, wind, temperature, sounds, smells, and textures have increased importance for determining one's environment when sight can no longer be utilized. Similarly, John awakens our senses and nudges our curiosity in the opening lines of his letter. He emphasizes his eyewitness testimony. He has heard, seen, and even touched the word of life from the beginning of Jesus' earthly ministry in verse 1. We reflect on another beginning, though. When God spoke of it, it was. His word brought life. It was the word of life in Genesis chapter 1. It is shocking to hear that this eternal word of life has appeared, as in verse 2. The word became flesh and made his dwelling among us, in John chapter 1, verse 14. Notice John mentions sin, looked at, and appeared 5 times in the first 2 verses. He is astonished that the life is no longer simply a word to be heard, but now someone to be seen. Jesus himself is the word of life about which John writes. In his gospel, John refers to Jesus as the Word in verse 1 and 2, and in verse 14 of the same chapter. And Jesus himself claims to be the life in John chapter 14, verse 6. John's purpose for writing is to invite his readers into fellowship with the Word of life, with the Father and the Son, whom he sent in verse 3. Like Paul, John connects his readers' well-being with his personal joy, as in verse 4 and in Philippians chapter 2, verse 2. Both John and Paul know that relationships are a freeway. You, the other, and God. And that joy cannot be complete if those under your care, as in 1 Peter chapter 5, verse 2, are stagnant in fellowship with Christ. The fellowship mentioned in verse 3 is the intimate relationship among the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, which is shared by believers in Jesus. Do you have an intimate relationship with Jesus Christ?
Yeah. binigyang pansin ang taong tulad ko'y di dapat mahalin.
Aking hinihintay ang iyong pagbabalik, Jesus. Langin sana'y tanggapin ang daming alay ko, nawa ay damitin. Ito lamang Ama, nanang iba pa ako'y hinihiling. Ito lamang Ama, nanang iba pa ako'y hinihiling.
Thank you. across the world, people everywhere ask, how can I believe in a God I cannot see? If there really is a God, why is there so much pain? If I could only see, then I'd believe. If you could only see that His love is written all across the sky, as brilliantly the stars all testify, for the glory of the God who reigns on high is displayed in the world He has made. And as all creation seems to shout and sing in wonder of the one Almighty King, His signature can easily be seen on everything. Take a minute now and take a look around. Can you believe that everything you see took place by chance? The intricate design down to the last detail. And what about the mystery that cuts us like a knife? What is the source of life? Oh, His love is written all across the sky, as brilliantly the stars all testify, the glory of the God who reigns on high is displayed in the world He has made. And as all creation seems to shout and sing in wonder of the one Almighty King, His signature can easily be seen on everything. For the glory of the God who reigns on high is displayed in the world He has made. And as all creation seems to shout and sing in wonder of the one Almighty King, His signature can easily be seen on
around the glassy sea.
of sinful man thy glory may not see. Only thou art holy, there is none beside thee. Perfect in power, love and stand in awe, though we only see but a tiny glimpse of his majesty. Let us praise him, all that is within us, praise him, and worship our Lord Jesus, all who come before him stand amazed. I call you now to praise. I call you to praise. Now awaken and set your affections above. Forsake all that keeps you from praising him. Delight and love, for we've come to know but the smallest part of the endless love in our Father's heart. Let us praise him, all that is within us, praise him, and worship our Lord Jesus, all who come before him stand amazed. I call you now to praise.
changing the world with a message of love and grace. Searching for the best way of reaching the world to rescue the human race. The answer seems too easy, it's nothing new. A simple thing any child of God can do. Love one another, take your brother by the hand. The world will watch and wonder, love will make them understand. Love one another, and your love will change the world. Gives itself away. Love is there to serve, it doesn't seem to mind. Never has a harsh word to say.
Love is
slow in passing judgment, quick to forgive. Gives us life that the world may.
Majestic mountains to cause the sea to roar, to brush a crimson setting sun, to make the eagle soar, to bring the newborn cry of life, the hope of every spring. These treasures are the pleasures of the king. People flourish to live in light of day. his children grow to know the wonders of his way, to feel the joys of ransom heart and all his mercies bring. These treasures are the treasures of the King. These treasures are the treasures of the King. To heal a broken body, to mend a broken heart, to knit together healthy homes that once lay torn apart, to glory in the praises that his grateful children sing. These treasures are of the King. These treasures are the pleasures of the King. But of all his regal pleasures, one does stand above the rest. The Son he gave to serve and save in perfect holiness, existing pure and faultless, embodiment of truth, guardian of righteousness, with name beyond reproof. His words upon the universe in love unwavering. Jesus, you
grand and glorious. Praise to the Lord of Lords, for he alone will reign victorious. Praise to the King of our salvation, praise to the Lord of righteousness, praise to the God of new creation, glorify him and praise his holy name. Praise to the King of kings, for he is crowned with truth and righteousness. Praise to the Lord of Lords, for he is clothed with joy and faithfulness. Praise to the Lord, for he is glorious, calling his children to the throne. Praise to the Lord our God, victorious, coming again to glorify his own. Praise to the King of kings, for he alone is grand and glorious. Praise to the Lord of Lords, for he alone will reign victorious. Praise to the King of our salvation, praise to the Lord of righteousness, praise to the God of new creation, glorify him and praise his holy name. Praise to the Lord of Lords, for he is glorious.
of kings, for he alone is grand and glorious. Praise to the Lord of lords, for he alone will reign victorious. Praise to the King of our salvation. Praise to the Lord of righteousness. Praise to the God of new creation. Glorify him and praise his holy name.
My soul he fills, and every faithless murmur stills. Sing praise to God who reigns above, to God our praise and glory. The angel host, O King of kings, your praise are always telling. In earth and sky, all living things shadow dwelling, adore the wisdom that could span and power which formed creation's plan. Sing praise to God who reigns above, to God all praise and glory. I cry to God in my distress, his mercy heard me calling. For this, Lord, praise and thanks to thee. Praise God Most High, praise God with me. Then on this journey's way along, I'll sing aloud your praises.
All the work is through.
We trust.
in the name of the Lord our God. We trust in the name of the Lord our God.
His love never fails, His name will always prevail.
We trust in the name of the Lord our God.
Darkness from birth, unable to find meaning on earth. Yet through all of my days, you were there. Though nature told of your fame, finally you spoke and called me by name. Now you're my end and beginning, Father of mercy to me. You're my God, you will always be. Though you live in the light, you reach down through the dark of my night. You're my God. All my guilt and embrace, you take me as your very own. You're my God. How can I try to express all that I feel? But I must confess, as your wonder pours over my soul, you know every secret in me, yet graciously clothe me in your purity. Now I can soar in your freedom, safe in the arms of your love. You're my God.
take me as your very own. You're my God. Sing songs to me, play me the strains of your love, the hope of your cross makes me
for being with us today. This is your Hope Community Radio, 92.9 FM. Please join us again tomorrow for another day of inspirational music and messages from the Word of God. May the peace and love of God be yours from now on and forevermore.
Bayang magiliw, perlas ng silanganan, alab ng puso, sa dibdib mo'y buhay. Lupang hinirang, duyan ka ng magiting. Sa manlulupig, di ka pasisigil. Sa dagat at bundok, sa simoy at sa langit mong bughaw, may dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kislap ng wataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagniningning. Ang bituin at araw niya kailan pa may di mang didilim. Lupa ng araw ng walhatid pagsinta, buhay ay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pag may mga api, ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.